SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off flash notification on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If the flash on your iPhone is currently going off when you receive notifications like text messages, then that could be something that you want to disable. So if you would like to turn off the LED flash for alerts, then you can do this by tapping the settings icon. You can then scroll down and select the accessibility option. And then you can scroll down on this menu until you find the audio visual option in the hearing section. Now you need to scroll to the bottom of this menu and select the LED flash for alerts option. Now you just need to tap the button to the right of LED flash for alerts to turn it off. And now the camera flash on the back of your phone will no longer go off when you receive alerts.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.